Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question that was sent in by George. George sent in this column of dates. He said, hey, these started out as text dates. I already went through and did the text to columns trick, but no matter what I do, when I try and sort these, they do not sort correctly. Now, this date format happens to be day, month, year. So this is the 13th of September, 2006. The first thing I did when I went up and I looked in the formula bar, it seems to look like a real date, but I had a suspicion that the text to columns for some reason didn't work. I have two ways to prove that. If I go to Tools, Options, and on the Transition tab, turn on Transition Navigation Keys, this forces Excel to show text values with a leading character, in this case, the caret, indicating that it was a centered text value and still is a centered text value. The other way to go, when we do Control Grav, it puts us in Show Formulas mode, and instead of showing us the serial number of the date, it's showing us the actual date, which tells me that it's text as well. I'll use Control Grav again. So my solution here is I'm going to make a copy of this column, copy column C and copy it over to D, select the column again and use data text to columns. Doesn't matter which I choose in the first step, I'm going to click next, next. But in step three, I want to say that this column is a date format and is a day, month, year. When I click finish, you'll see that Excel actually converts to real dates. If I use the Control Grav trick again, you'll see that the original dates, the text dates, still show up as dates, but the new dates show up as a serial number, and that tells us that we really have dates there. Now when I sort this, click the A to Z button, it, sure enough, it puts August 1st and goes down to October at the end. So a little bit frustrating. If you don't have transition navigation turned on, it's hard to look at a date and tell whether it's a date or not. Tools, Options, Transition, click that checkbox. You can actually see the leading character, or I use Control Grav. Grav is a backwards accent key that on US keyboards is right underneath the tilde below the F1 key to see whether or not Excel is really storing those dates as true dates or if they're still as text. Thanks to George for sending in that question. If you have a question, please feel free to send it in. Send it to bill@MrExcel.com. We'll get to you on a future podcast. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.